abbreviated version of packing. The Royal Dalton Trophy, the Packers version, some more, plenty of bubble wrap for glass and pottery, and a bit of a pair of scissors, quite useful for cutting. Now, getting the tape off like I do requires quite a lot of practice because you have to whip it hard in case you pull the whole dispenser off with you. Obviously, after the years of experience I've had, I'm pretty good at it. Okay, so bragging and messing it up as usual. Now, this is a box I prepared earlier, which I'm not going to ship in. It's an old box, obviously, but the bottom's already done up, so I then place it into the box, sign my thank you note, which I think is very important, especially with eBay. I've got 14,400 feedbacks on eBay and never had a negative. And I brag about that because that's damn near impossible. Put everything in the box. So you've got one hand on it, you know if you can see this, I put a foot on it on the floor. Tape it up with good strong tape.